I'ma leave you on sight. If you try to ride with me, Lord nigga might die. I've been really on the block, tryna get all this guap. Bro, nigga iffy, cause he can't keep a honey. If you run to ride with.
Hey, what's good, y'all, man? I know it's been a minute since y'all seen me. Niggas was in Vegas. So make sure I go tap into that, you know, that video I just dropped. The whole vlog. Watch to the end. The vlog is lit. We met a lot of nice people out there. And that was part two, so, you know. Go tap into that, you know. Run the views up, run the likes up, run all that up. Yeah, and I'm back, you know. It's been a little fat mini. And it's crazy, I miss DDG. Song called Storyteller, so, shit. You know, like I said before, when we get to DDG, it's time to react, you know what I'm saying? It's time to react. But yeah, let's get right to it, though.
Child, I'm gonna make your ass forget about it. We're about to have a great time tonight. I'm gonna make you look fly too.
I just feel like I'm losing interest. We argue so much, and all I wanna do is just have fun for one night.
We about to have a ball tonight. I have to have fun with it.
Damn.
Who's that?
Hello?
You wanna see me calling you?
I'm getting ready to go out. I'm with Manny.
She's going out with me, bad bitch, and she will be seeing you later. That's about one or two. Bye. Let's see if he gets mad at
me.
I just want to have fun for one night.
I'm going to make your ass get involved.
Damn. Hey, every video get better, bro. I like the intro. Every video getting better, bro. Keep working, DBG. I swear, bro. Niggas gonna start fucking with your music for real. People already fuck with your music, but I'm saying like more people gonna keep coming. More people gonna come. Niggas, he don't even know. They gonna start coming, bro. He keep on dropping videos like this. Kind of this already knows it's gonna be a good video. I'm just saying. From the looks. Like, if he keep doing what he doing, bro, they gonna come. Trust me, they gonna come.
Yeah. Hot girls have cold hearts.
Deep scars make better stories. Okay, they do. Whether it's rapping or whether it's a real story, but hey, that's a fact. New caption on my life, new caption.
But I ain't no storyteller. She come over, take her drawers off. Is she gonna leave me if I fall off? Oh, you got work, but can you call up? Put down your phone, I'll make you log.
Hot girls have cold hearts. Damn. Hey, he getting colder and colder, bro. For real.
Yeah, I won't change shit. But you taught me so much, and I learned that hot girls have cold hearts. Cold hearts hide deep scars like a motherfucker. These guys make better stories. But I ain't no storyteller. What I know now, if I knew then, we wouldn't be lovers, even friends. I show my cards, you hit your hand. I guess you just like to pretend. Yeah, real niggas scare you, I dare you to tell me the whole truth. But trust me, I know you fucking can't. See, I was only here to take care of you. It's hard cause you always compare me to every other man. We both knew we was toxic. There was no other place that we'd rather be.
She taught him a lot. Yeah, bro. I'ma keep it a buck with you. The relationships do start, you know what I'm saying? As they go on and go on, they start to get a little more intense, bro. I'ma say intense. And by intense, I mean harder, of course. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Nobody perfect. No relationship is perfect. You're going to have ups and downs. You're going to have arguments a lot. You got to just deal with it, bro. Because if you really love that person, bro, y'all going to work something out in the end, you know? But if not, shit, fuck it. It is do you. You know what I'm saying? But more the story, that's how it goes. For sure.
Your cold hearts hide deep scars like a motherfucker. These scars make better stories. But I ain't no storyteller. Hot girls have cold hearts. Your cold hearts hide deep scars like a motherfucker. These scars make better stories. But I ain't no storyteller.
That was dude, wasn't he? That's how many. Wow. Wow. Why don't you look at that? Dies at the end, bro. Wow, bro. That's a toxic story for real. That's a toxic story for you. Damn. Wow, hey, that was a nice video, bro. I see DDG getting more creative with the videos. You know what I'm saying? That's what you're supposed to do. That's what you gotta do, you know? You gotta keep your little content going, for sure.
Getting better every video. He getting better every video. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. 5K on the way. We turning up. And let me know what you want to see next. And I got that funny mic video for y'all next, where he did Rooney. So make sure you tap into that. And I'm off.